Hi everyone, my name is Mr. Gibson. I'm head of music at Birchall High School. I'm going to do a little bit of a tutorial for you today. This is something that I've seen come around on social media a little bit more again recently. It came out a few years ago, and so some of you might have known what it is through then. But we're going to be doing the cup song today. Okay, so this is a really easy thing that you can do at home. All you need is a cup. Preferably plastic. You don't want to be using glass or anything like that for this. You need a surface, and then obviously access to the internet to watch some of the YouTube tutorials that we're going to be using. Okay, so really simple. If you haven't got a plastic cup, by the way, you can use kind of other items like this. I've seen lots of different people use different things, so a cup is preferable. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to have a look at the original version. Now this is the music video featuring Anna Kendrick here. So we'll watch this first so you can have a listen to it in its full kind of its full extent. So if you're not sure of it, you can have a listen now. So we'll just watch this for a second and I'll come back to you in a second.
For the long way round, to buy the whiskey for the way, and I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow. What do you say when I'm gone?
So that all will be there, so we've still got that. So that is kind of the full version, if you like, where you hear everything, you hear the audio, you see them do the things. So we're going to break it down, okay? Now, I'm going to break this down to kind of three sections. So you've first got the actual cup song action of learning the pattern and the rhythms that you've got to play with your hands. Then we'll do the singing, and then we'll do the tricky part, which is trying to add them both together. Okay, so this is one of the tutorials. I'll put the tutorials in the links if you want to go straight to those rather than watch it on here as well. This is a really good one. This breaks it down, also gives you kind of some words to go along with it at the same time. So this is how they break down the actual cup song. So I'm going to do this so you can see my cup on the table as well. So I'll put me over here. So this will hopefully break it down for you a bit.
So you start clap, clap, and then you're going to hit the table with the syllables of table. Table, table, clap again, and then you're going to pick the cup straight up and set it down. You're going to clap again, clap, then sweep the cup upside down, sweep, hit the top, hit the table, grab the bottom, put your hand down, put the cup down. Now, if you're playing with other people, when you put the cup down is when you slide the cup over to the next person and grab your new cup. But since we're just doing it by ourselves today, you can keep the cup in place. So here's what it sounds like with the words. Clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. Clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, hand, down. You can make it a little faster once you have it memorized. Clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. Clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, hand, down. clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down, clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, hand, down. And then once you get that and you have it memorized, you can take the words away and just do the rhythm. And once you get it, you can add it to the music that goes with it, grab a bunch of cups, grab your friends, and have fun.
So that is another basic tutorial of how that could potentially work. She says there as well, if you can kind of grab other people, and that you can slide things across. So if you've got brothers and sisters at home, or parents at home, or people that want to get involved with it with you around your house, you just need another cup, and you can start passing it along to each other and join in. So that's kind of the basics of that. Again, I'll put the link to that. You can click straight over to that, watch that again, or something else. Okay, so that was the actions. Now we're gonna go on to the singing now. Okay, so each part I don't think is too tricky together, individually, but it's together that's the hard thing. So we'll have a look at the singing now. Okay, so I'll put the lyrics on here. I will play this for you so you can follow the lyrics through. I will not sing over this one. So you can just listen to Anna Kendrick do it. But here we go. So here's the lyrics and here is the song. If it plays.
Ticket for the long way round, two bottle whiskey for the way, and I sure would like some sweet company, and I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say, when I'm gone.
Perfect. Okay, so that is Anna Kendrick singing there with the lyrics. So if you want to go and practice that, you now go back across to, where have you gone? You're going to go back across to that video on a separate tab, or you can just rewind, pause, and go and watch that one again. Okay, so that's the vocals now. So now we've learned how to do this. We've learned how to do the vocals. We're now going to try and put them together, which is the tricky bit. Okay, so I'm tending to use this one. This is a karaoke version, which means you'll get the backing tracks and you will be able to follow it along while still kind of doing your thing. There are basically four sections in this. There are two verses and two choruses. The bits you'll really need to practice, I think, are the verses. It's tricky kind of getting the action in with the lyrics at the same time, the way it works. So that's the bits that I'd focus on. I'm going to give this a go now. There is a good chance this does not go perfect. You know, live music, anything can happen. So we're going to give it a go, see what happens. I will then play it for you one more time afterwards, so then you can play along with just the karaoke track if you like. So I'm going to give this a go. Oh, and I've got to say, it's going to play the pattern twice at the start. So I'll let it play the pattern once to start with, and then I will join in the second time, then the music will come in. Okay, so it just sets you up with the right speed and tells you when to come in. So here's the first time. There we go. Not bad. I think it went better than it could have done. So that hopefully is now a little tutorial about how to do something quite musical, something quite fun at home. As I said, I've seen this all over social media at the moment, so it seems to be having a bit of resurgence when people have got a lot of time in their hands. So as I said, dead easy. You need a cup and you need a table. And that's it. So be really interesting to see how you get on. So keep those videos. It'd be perfect for TikToks and all sorts. So you can do kind of what you like this. But I hope that is something fun and musical that you can try at home with your family at home. Okay, so stay safe and hopefully see you soon.